Oh yeah. I get around. Still clown when the underground. Shaffee, and welcome to Shaffee TV. 2009 is the year the Giant Show will do anything. And recently, a guy named Goose, who's an apprentice at Sacred Heart Tattoo, wrote into the show and told us that he would like us to help him out. Give him some exposure. Help him with his portfolio. You see, he has a dream that we can make come true. He wants to give somebody a tattoo. Nobody will let him do it. He's sweeping floors. He's helping other people out, running errands, getting coffee, going to the store, pick up a pack of smokes for the guy that's giving people ink. And that's his dream. So we'll help him. And we got a guy on our show that loves tattoos, especially free ones. That guy, of course, is ODM. ODM's gonna get a free tattoo from Goose in exchange for the exposure and the photos of the tattoo that he'll be able to use in his very own portfolio to make a name for himself in the tattoo industry. Now this is where you come in. We've arranged for Goose to give ODM this tattoo, but we need you, the listeners, and the viewers of Shaffee TV to help us decide exactly what and where that tattoo will be. Some of the suggestions so far include the donkey tramp stamp, because we all know about that day back in Venezuela when Carlos got drunk with a bunch of his buddies and they gang raped a donkey. The donkey tramp stamp.
The donkey tramp stamp. Somewhere right around there.
What about the name Ellie Grace? It's a beautiful name. It's also the name of Brian's new daughter. How about Ellie Grace, tattooed on ODM's pubic region?
Right there, Ellie Grace.
My personal favorite, and the coolest one, might be for ODM, like Tupac had Thug Life, to get Yeah Come On right here on his stomach.
Right across that beautiful, pregnant-looking belly. Much like Tupac had Thug Life, ODM can have
Yeah Come On! Stay tuned to the Giant Show and keep checking out project961.com so that you can help decide what tattoo Goose gives ODM. Peace. And one other thing. Tully Blanchard, Art Anderson, you think you did damage last week at the Omni when you tried to take me out, tried to break my ankle, but guess what? You didn't finish the job. And this Saturday night, I'm bringing a mystery partner, and we're coming for those tag team titles. So you better be ready, because you can't kill Captain Mexico.
I don't know, the M.